Dad's Praise Sundays. Start the timer now. I can only go for 2.5 hours because I forgot I had homework. Shit. What was I doing? Cameron, what was I doing? Genichiro, fuck. Oh, shit. Cock. Alright, does this tell me how to do the thing? Ghost wants lurked. Da-da-da-da. Avoid ground, reverse the lightning. Yeah, does that... Can I pull that up? The skill it's talking about, is it a skill? No. You don't know if there are, there's a place for all the, little tutorial things that pop up?
Not that I think of.
Alright. Do you mind searching it then, for me?
You don't need it. He beat it without that ability.
Yes, but I would like to beat it the correct way. I gotta remember how to play. Yep. Real bad first attempt. Very, very bad first attempt. Okay.
Jump in the air if you're hit by the attack, press attack before you land to deflect electricity back.
Okay. So it is attacked. So it is attack. That's what I was trying to remember. It was like jump and hit attack or jump and block. I couldn't remember which one it was.
Well. So where is he? Why is he
not? I don't... He's playing some fucking pirate game because he thinks he's better than us. I was gonna be ready between 3 and 4. Well, I also just realized that your boy actually has homework due tonight, and I thought it was due next week. So. Yeah, I got to looking and I thought it was, I could have sworn it was due next, next Sunday. So I have 2.5 hours.
Set a timer.
Because I want to stream, and I already told you I was going to stream at a certain time. You have raid at 8, and if we're going to stream together, I can't promise that I'm going to be ready to stream before 8 if I do my homework first. Annotated bibliography.
Just realized, dude.
I thought I had in a whole nother week, man. Otherwise, I would have had it done.
I was also literally just saying, but you probably heard the ah from your room, so that was coming you.
Yep. I peeked into your room and I noticed that you weren't even, you didn't even look like you were close to stopping playing your game. It looked like you were like in the middle of a mission, man. I don't know. I don't know how else. So an MMO.
Like ship RPG? I don't know.
Yeah, just an MMO, just a multiplayer online game.
I mean, same as like it's small servers.
Yeah.
You can play with friends and stuff.
Small scale.
It's much more based on.
Is this Thursday?
Works for months, coming to you in days. So it may not be a game, but I'm very interested to see what it is regardless.
I was in the midst of trying to unlock a new ship, and I've been in the last 3 hours.
Probably does pay me. has a mod where he hits a certain level of intelligence, which automatically unlocks any spells that you can buy that mod into. And it started off with a spell, and every time you beat a boss, we have the time. He's now Radagon, the final boss. His spells change every 0.025 seconds.
So you never know what you're using?
Yep.
It's just spell roulette.
Yeah, and he has max int. And he also maxed out his arcane, so he has, like, pretty much every spell in the game possible. And he's just, yeah, it's just spell roulette.
Might.
And it's chaos.
I've heard certain things, but I thought those were jokes, honestly.
Well, I saw another thing. Supposedly, not only is it physical, it's gonna be a jukebox. Let's go. That may be in there. Face you get whenever you're real in real focus mode.
What, does it look stupid or something?
Your lips are very pursed.
Gotcha.
Thank you. haven't seen one.
Yeah, I have to be here.
It helps me do perfect strikes.
It's called spamming the block button.
You time, like, you're timing perfect strikes, right? So if you're constantly doing something like this, you're gonna get more perfect blocks. It doesn't seem like that's the case to me, but whatever. It's been working for me just fine. Played even more on your day off this week.
I mean,
he's
not much at all.
He's on a fun boss right now anyway.
I have one I can go to. Like, there's a little house we were talking about over here where I'm all but certain you're the boss.
This boss?
Really both of them, actually. Genichiro and what a guy.
That jump in like seven arrows is rough.
Especially when you don't have a deal and he's like, nope, and tries and shoots you.
Yeah. Well, typically I feel like the one shot when he, like, when you're going to heal, most of the time that's pretty dodgeable. But the jump and flurry sucks.
What's this?
He's done.
Been of this earth like most of the day, so I didn't even realize that was today, even though I've been clocking it for the last week.
Yeah, your sense of time.
Fucking shit.
Agreed. But yeah, it's like, yeah, add like $4.50
really?
More to your total
really?
To get $3
okay,
off your
cool.
order.
What am I supposed to do then?
You died.
The trees are bait. Like, that's all I know. They serve no purpose.
Add $5 to get $3 off the boat. I'm pretty sure if I don't add $5, this should be. Yeah, I don't blame you. But I'm as well.
Imagine having to use items.
I think this boss is better than the last one.
Timmy's been playing this for a whole 2 minutes and he's already so fucking mad.
This really shouldn't be that bad.
How many times have you heard me say that through all FromSoft games?
This is a very salt-inducing bad.
I'm sure I'll have my time too. You talking to me? Fuck me. He had dropped at a certain point into one of his crazy ass combos. And when he did, I just threw a ton of shurikens at him, doing a bunch of damage. It does. How much do you jump, Timmy? Does jumping help?
Very little.
I notice typically when someone's trying to grab me, if I jump in time, then it actually jumps on their head.
I don't know if that would work.
What'd you say?
I don't know if it would work on that guy either, but I know that's a thing that I've done before.
Yeah, you do like a Mario jump on their head. My problem is I can never tell whenever something is in rust or something. So I have no action. That's the worst part. This man doesn't have one.
That does sound like it sucks.
Oh, and one of them is close range, and one of them he literally like runs and dives and grabs him. And that happens. Yep, it's that run and grab. Very fair. Very fair.
Fuck me, man. Timmy, look at that. That thing that I was telling you I fucking hate about speedrunners. Literally last night.
Yeah, they avoid them.
When you beat Genichiro, had you, also, is my stream up?
Yeah.
Shit gets weird.
Yeah, so you're in the
did you get more bosses before beating Genichiro, Tim? Okay.
Prayer
necklace. There,
I can think of it.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Duh, shit. Yeah. Okay.
I think that's the play. Go find some other boys, get another prayer necklace.
That's exactly how I felt. I just felt like a little bit extra health or something.
I think I can beat him without it.
You certainly can.
Yeah, you absolutely could.
And like at the end of the day, it literally just took me fighting him a lot and getting good enough in his first phase that it carried over to his second phase.
Yeah, I keep flubbing at a certain part in his first half of his first phase. If I can get to where I'm not using my res.
Now Genichiro feels fair. Like some other.
Even like the lightning thing that I just couldn't quite wrap my head around.
Stay close to him. Yeah, that's how he grabbed.
Okay.
Maybe it's a thing where you're supposed to dodge right or left around his grab.
No.
no. There is no dodging the grab.
No, I've literally been behind him and he's grabbed me. Yeah.
Can you stun him out of his grab?
Yes, I am.
That's the only way with the firecracker, pretty much.
No, I mean, like...
He used the firecracker too recently.
Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna die on that one.
Oh, that is metal.
Did you get him?
Yeah, he is dead. And honestly, I didn't even use a res. I didn't even use all my healing points. I just kind of figured out a rhythm that worked.
Oh, did you think you were done and you weren't?
Remember how last time when you were like, "Good bottom isn't that bad"? Like, I really want to say something. This is what I wanted to say.
Yeah, that sounds like it's second phase. If I've ever heard one, that sounds like a second phase.
Divine confetti is the way.
Doable,
but reattached, you know?
Yeah, I had a similar thought.
Just casually. Oh my.
Shit.
At least you didn't have to have
want him to kill me, but I'd rather have the practice, I guess. No! Oh, you savage animal.
How do you do the Makiri thing? It's a block, right?
It's not.
Okay.
What did he ask?
Money.
How do you what?
That actually sounds kind of fun.
People have done it.
I mean, yeah, it's just a rhythm game.
Sure is a boy.
You piece of trash. I hate you. I hate you. Oh my god. It's just every move. Like, literally, I don't know. I don't know.
I did the thing. Did you see that?
Oh, you did the thing.
I deflected.
Nice.
I just didn't have enough health or a res, so I was.
You're getting close.
Yeah. It did feel cool. It did so much damage to him.
I mean, I future as a WWE wrestler.
Maybe he has a passive as one too. Does he just get stuck there?
Yeah, they kind of like wedge him up against the wall and just pop the sugar and just go ham.
This is not the first boss you told me that on, and it didn't work on the last one.
Timothy, he's not talking to you.
Oh,
he's not.
No, forget it.
Jesus Christ. So fucking bad.
This is exactly what I was anticipating for Bros of Sundays today.
Both of us went on there.
I mean, you could say that if it weren't for the fact that it's more me going, and you going, I just don't fucking understand. This fucking sucks. This guy sucks. This guy doesn't make any sense. He's so unfair. Oh, yeah, I'm sure I'll be doing the same thing. I'm not saying anything different. I'm just making fun of Timmy because you've seen me do this so many times, and you're just like, oh, it can't be that bad. I don't think he played this game. Fucking cock. Hey, baiting's a strategy, bro. Ah! it's worth doing the Makiri counter. I've just got to like get into the habit of doing it now.
Yeah, Makiri counter does a lot of monster damage.
Yeah, I just, I'm not used to doing it.
It's like he does a little prance trying to see if you're within grab range.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, how are you okay with talking about someone Timmy's never seen before? Is a fun boss.
I will take any opportunity I have to badmouth the thing.
That was the grab. Fucking shit. Didn't do it right. I didn't do that right that time. going for a little bit longer, but not much. Oh, come on!
Does make it feel a little better, doesn't it?
Okay, we're dying of random stuff. I guess that was standard.
What does confetti do? What if you just got good? I feel like it does exist more in this game than other games.
Yeah, I don't know what it is in this game, but it's just more confusing.
I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
I hope not.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe you're just tensing up real hard.
Maybe. Maybe. I don't feel like I'm tensing up that bad.
Yeah, you're clenching. Glad I can See, right there, you're moving slow.
Well, what am I supposed to do about that?
Yeah, see, he makes you slow when you're in that fall.
Oh, it's
keep going past the purple. That chicken ever to you?
I don't know, man. I'm definitely to the point where it's like it exists.
Lloyd.
Did it have a specific
side of it?
If I can kill it, it dies.
It's going. I'm learning.
You still feel like you're gonna throw up?
A little bit. I don't know what's going on. Nope. I just drank like a whole bottle before I even started. Well, stay trot, bro.
towards that ungrappable, that tree.
I didn't do the deflect right.
I hear. Oh!
I was pretty close that time.
Yeah, you're much more consistently getting the phase two.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Can I have a turn? Thank you. Where? You are alive and you can't see these guys in super close?
Yeah.
I kind of know where.
Void.
Why?
Tinted huggable wall.
Fight. broken like this.
Yeah.
I have feelings about this game right now. Where? Where? Please. Please. Shoot me where I can see you.
Coward.
You!
Lloyd.
And your dog.
You never fought him.
No, remember? Because I like did this thing where I just kind of stood at a distance where he couldn't hit me.
Yeah.
this.
Oh no.
That was such a good run.
Congrats, you beat the hardest boss in Sekiro.
What?
You beat the
hardest boss. You did it. This guy, and it says under that where to find him, it says just
is this like the pinwheel, Cameron?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a yeah on the wiki page for him. It's like this guy takes 9,000 death blows to beat. No more ghosts though. I think those guys are just like impossible to sneak up.
The lightning is really difficult.
Hey, whoa, new tricks! Old dog!
Yeah.
The lightning is cool, it's also very not cool.
I believe it. The intro's going down.
Yeah.
guy in the hole? Soft made it like impossible to sneak up on these guys. Like no matter what.
Okay. How much time do I have? 40 minutes.
About 40, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, come on.
I'm just terrorizing. Oh, you're undead. I bet so.
Do I have to fight him again?
Wait, how many times do you die?
Yes.
Fine. Okay.
Okay, Dio.
Is he running away? I see that.
I don't think he'll be back.
Okay.
Yeah, you have both beaten the boss this stream.
Okay.
Okay, now go down those stairs and that door that's open. You'll open a window.
Give me a second. I'm trying to remember how to do things and they're not coming to me. It's not physical attributes, it's attack power. That's it.
Yeah. Kind of confronting the memory.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So down to the left and open a window.
Got it.
You said down to the left and open a window?
Yep. You'll open a window and then follow the little, like, those little purple things that are glowing across the rooftops, and you'll find each sheet sitting there. I think that's where you get the key.
Okay.
For that door after.
Does he give me anything?
オオカミは私が器用戻せたとだがな死なぬ不死の契りも人の私はオオカミを父よ鉄の掟をいやできませんミコ様をそれが我が父そなたは私を救うため二度かあるいはミコ様をお守りするためなそなた英語オオカミをありがとう
Have I taken on a quest? Is that what that was?
Main story stuff.
Okay. Is there anything else in here at all? I don't guess so. Otherwise, you'd tell me.
Oh, hello. You are a minister, Funk.
So you're saying...
Here.
I've never really thought of us having administration.
That building that you were looking at. Yeah, that little there.
Alright. There's remnants over here. Ishin's letter.
This guy. Look at him.
Some pellets. Are these. I never rested.
Go rest, and then where Ishin's letter was, Ishin would be there.
Okay. So I have to go back across the roofs.
Yeah, go back and rest, and then he'll be there where you picked up the letter right there.
Got a little ahead of myself, that's all.
Feeling good now.
Okay. I don't think this guy's okay.
It
might be more okay than the rest of them.
There's no guy, it's just a basket.
The truth is a basket.
A basket case, got him.
Hey, don't you break basket guy's house, he's precious, okay?
So Ishin. Do I know that name?
Yeah.
right there. Should have been right there with the lead.
I don't say Ishin. I don't see Ishin.
Talk to Kuro again.
Is it because I picked up his letter?
No, the letter's there. I think you may need to talk to Kuro.
That's not the prince. That's the lady, right?
No, Kuro.
No, yeah, Kuro is the kid. Okay. Incense burner? Okay. I assume I have to wait for him to walk.
No, I think it's just
over the corner. Yeah.
Ishin. He tells you about the immortal severance. You need a unique blade in order to kill someone who's immortal.
But I'm only allowed one blade.
You need a special.
Oh, so now do I have to go rest?
Yeah, maybe.
I don't see this man.
He should be, like, right there.
Are we sure he's not, like, in the next room up or something? Just gonna keep going through here and yeah, maybe I'll find him.
He's here somewhere.
He's not in the same building. I can say that.
No, he is. Or at least according to Wiggy.
Maybe in the same building as Kuro.
No, he's not. I'm not in the same building as Kuro.
Okay,
no, yeah, he went across the
Good building. Lord. These guys look so basic and they suck so bad.
Yeah, they're very misleading.
What?
Yeah, the machine is powered. You got the letter, so he's in this tower. He got.
There's got to be a way to, like...
There's a muck monster.
Do those one at a time or something.
But yeah, what you'll do is you'll find Ishin, you'll talk to him, and then you go back to Kuro's room and you'll see that he's left you a letter to meet him in the library. And then you go pick up the key from the library and talk to his room.
Oh, hey, yeah, I have been here, haven't I? Should tell me where Ishin is before I sit here and waste time on an area that I've already been in.
I was reading what the wiki said, so this I don't know why he's not spawning there. It looks like he's right there where that letter is. Maybe travel to a different area and come back. Maybe it's just weird loading problem.
Maybe.
I'm gonna try and pay attention.
Yeah, try. Just try like fast traveling to another area.
Go to the dilapidated temple then. Do I not have a, like an item that I'm supposed to have to see him?
No, like you can get that letter before Genichiro, but he shouldn't supposed to be there after Genichiro.
この天守の開き窓から屋根上に頼んだぞ。
Yeah, so he should be like in here. I'm assuming he should be like right here.
Yeah, that is where he is.
Yeah, he should be right there. Which is why I'm confused. Examine that incense burner back in the room. Talk to Kuro again. Talk to Emma again.
Did they make sure. You?
Yeah, Kuro did.
I'm wondering if I glitched it though by going over there before Ishin told me to find him.
No. That shouldn't screw that up.
The Ashina Castle Gate, the place where you fought Lord Gyobu the Demon. There's a watchtower near there on the Serpent Valley side.
I'd really rather not. I don't want to mess with L.
Is my game just different? I can't look at the incense anymore. Yeah, he's not here. Is it terribly important?
Okay, I mean, yes.
Okay, you may have to do it.
Imminently important.
Like, apparently there's a side quest you have to do. That I know you did. I'm pretty sure you have.
What is it?
Go back. Yes, like Emma was saying, go back to where you fought Gil.
Okay.
All the rats. Yeah, the rats.
Why the rats? What?
That someone on Reddit had the same problem, and doing that side quest fixed it.
I have to waste the last little bit of time I have on rats. This sucks.
It should be so easy at this point.
Yeah, it shouldn't take too long. God, where is that? I actually do not know where that is.
Somewhere in the
Ashina Gate.
Yeah.
Is that where I just went? I just picked somewhere accidentally. Ashina Castle, Ashina Gate, you say. Okay, Ashina Castle Gate.
Okay. Now you turn around and run across the battlefield to the tower.
To the tower?
Yeah, it's on me. Where is it?
Yeah, up those stairs to that tower.
Oh, wait.
Up the stairs to the left?
I don't remember. You'll go into the tower and there'll be this guy with a weird long nose mask.
Yep. Oh no, I can't leave.
Yeah, in there.
No.
Is?
Yeah, that guy.
Kiru mai ni nao nanori.
Hi.
Shinobi wa taigai soja, sono hidari ude.
So I just have to go kill rats?
Go kill these guys. Now go back over there to the shrine. Go through the gate and immediately right.
Through the gate, immediately right.
You're not even...
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You're not even fighting Mr. A.
No, I'm not fighting any boss right now because I can't!
All oops, all confetti.
Wait. Back through the gate and to the right, that's what you said.
Yeah, back over to the...
idol. Yeah. I got turned around for a second.
Sorry! Wait, no! No, you don't need confetti too, do you?
Maybe, but her boss is going down.
So, up these stairs?
No. Maybe not even up the stairs. That's what Reddit said. There's gonna be some guys by a tree. Some weird guys with like big hats. Yeah, those guys.
Oh my. They just killed me.
You can use the axe to break their shield hats.
Yeah, I figured that was the case.
Then after you kill them, go back and talk to Master.
Just these three guys.
I think. At the base of the stairs, go right if you're entering the gate. Just in case, make sure there's nothing. Can you turn immediately right after you go through the gate?
No, not really.
I think that was.
You, my friend, are a okay. Boss.
I don't particularly know why, lore-wise, this quest is important to get Yushin here.
Oh. Unless that guy is Yushin.
Don't know.
Alright. So that's it. Ashina esoteric text. And now I can go talk to Isshin.
Yeah, according to this, Isshin should be in there now.
Wild.
Oh boy. Okay. I'm being blended.
Because I know he did that side quest. And I was pretty sure he knew that.
Wild.
You were just talking to this lady, and then she was like, I'm gonna fight him.
Yeah, that's totally Isshin. Isshin is definitely that guy.
Yeah.
Okay, she is monster boss.
So you talk to him and then go back and talk to Kuro. Well, he says he'll be in the library. You'll see him in the library. And the key will be in there.
Hello,
lady. I am back.
Hello, ma'am.
You are the least frustrating thing that I've got.
So is the bug.
And you are flipboard.
She probably does take extra damage from confetti, but she's doable without.
Technically, we don't know that.
I love that.
He just gave it back to him.
He loved it. He was so happy.
Okay.
What is the unrefined sake do, even?
No idea.
Okay. All right, so that's that. And now I go talk to Kuro.
Yeah. Well, there'll be a letter where he was. It says, like, come see me in the library. And then you go see him in the library.
And the library is... in this tower?
That would assume so.
No, it's right where he was.
Yeah.
Just
in that room right there.
Oh, I see.
That bag right there should have the key for the door after.
Oh boy, I got nerded!
After, centipede.
I have made so much work on her posture, and
what does the Sakura droplet do?
Don't know.
I have an option to give or keep it.
Hero Sakura.
Okay. That's one.
If you give it to him, you get an additional resurrection.
Oh, okay. And if I keep it, nothing?
Probably nothing.
Taker-sama's ruin mo mata sonata to tomo ni ikiru no da.
Chōdai itashimasu.
I don't mind having more Sakura droplets than... I assume they're just... you can find those throughout the game.
Probably. It's probably only a couple of them.
Yeah.
I missed.
Taker-san, 戦況に帰れたこのアシナを、その水が どうやら、あの谷、白林言葉のまともな道は、そういうそこにある人の形が書いてある一心様が、死どういったものか、忍びの名がつくもの。
Gunfort Shrine Key? Okay. Oh, that's that key.
That's the key for the door after
the boy. Gotcha. I've got like 10 minutes. Who should I try to kill?
You should go fight Mr. Reed. You should go get to and fight Mr. Reed.
No.
I mean, that's the next.
No. Oh, that was the
grab. Yeah, but where was that? Where's that one guy? The guy? Pole arm guy.
Oh, pole arm guy.
Ashina Reservoir.
I know that because I've used that spot as a farming spot.
Where the fuck? Wait.
Let's go.
Where is Ashina Reservoir? I've been there.
Let's go. You didn't.
Is it old grave?
You have a scroll in it.
Is old grave the closest thing?
No. The bridge.
The bridge.
Ooh. Word. Big word.
It's in the outskirts or the castle?
It's in the castle. I'm looking now. What's below Great Serpent Shrine?
Oh, wait. I'm dumb. I didn't see the scroll bar on the side.
Camera now.
I don't listen. I also only have 5 minutes, so...
Try to speed run.
This is one and done.
I think you should go fight the gate and just one shot him.
Imagine. I think in regular Dark Souls as well that there's a boss that you get, like, there's a whole area where you have to keep popping things to have a chance at actually fighting.
Is it farmable in
that area? You know the area I'm talking about, Cameron? I'm trying to think of the ghost area.
I mean, this is kind of similar thing.
Or... Yeah.
Yeah, down there. The New Mondo Ruins, yeah.
Yeah, New Mondo Ruins.
small chance to drop from Blue Road to Samurai to the Tower and the General Store.
Okay, well, that is what I needed.
So yeah, those Blue Road guys.
Oh, Cameron. You know the game was yet to
Yeah.
I think you'll find that one. That's sick.
Some confetti.
Yeah.
All right. Well, those are my two tries that I had for this boss. I got to go do homework now.
Where are your openings?
I did beat Genichiro. We're good. We're good there. We did well. Before I go, I am going to acquire a new skill because I have the stuff for it.
Oh, sweet.
We'll do that one. Yeah. And yeah, that'll be it.
No, the mortar.
So hey guys, and for those of you watching the stream, watching the bot, thank you very much. I hope it's entertaining. I will be back. I'm going to be back quite a few times this week. I have this week off of work, so as long as I'm getting my homework done, I might stream every day. I might not stream every day. I'm going to stream whenever I feel like it over the next week. And I'm thinking we're going to be able to get through a lot more Spider-Man, get through a lot more Danganronpa. And I think also I might try to squeeze in maybe a midweek Praise the Sundays. Just to try and catch up to Timmy a little bit, because he's way ahead of me at this point.
Really not. I have been gated by one boss.
By the ape.
I hear you, but I only beat one boss's stream, so that means you're four bosses ahead of me technically, I think. Because you've beaten the guy that I just tried on. You've beaten apparently two whole guys. And you've beaten...
No, the whole guys. Only one of the whole guys is an actual boss.
Yeah, and you beat a joke guy, too, though.
You have
another prayer necklace ahead of me. Therefore, you are ahead of me by a pretty significant amount, I feel. With all that said, though, we'll touch base.
I'm not ready for this.
We'll touch base with it. I'm going to try and get a little bit further ahead in this over the weekday, I do believe. But yeah, I don't really have much else to say about that. Until next time. What should I stream tomorrow, though, Cameron?
Good question.
Because I am loving some Spider-Man, but I'm also thinking maybe Danganronpa tomorrow.
So.
Yeah.
Have you used any ash before?
Ash? I've used some ash before.
Apparently, ash really messes this boss up.
This?
Yeah. According to Red, says fistfuls of ash will mess her up. Pop your buff, splash her with axe and hit her twice, and then repeat it until you're out of ash. And then switch to firecrackers.
I'm out of ash.
Apparently, firecracker, maybe.
I sold all of my
ash. People are like, Akko Sugar, Divine Confetti, Firecracker.
I don't have Akko Sugar. Nobody sells it. Divine Confetti, I'm out of it now. Nobody sells it. Please continue, Cameron.
Sounds like you need a farm.
I hate you. Shut up and end your stream. Never talk to me.
Assault.
Bye.